Alright, I've decided to give it another go in this recording session. My setup's even more awkward because I have to charge my DS now. So, yeah. I don't know if that actually makes the screen brighter in recording, but I know it makes the screen brighter, just like the screen brighter. I don't know, man, I can't talk right now. I'm trying to make it continue running. Oh, you can only do that when you're moving. It's cool. Nice muscle work, jackass. I don't know if the mic picked that up or not, just some guy drove by who's got a really shitty muscle on his truck. I don't know why people think it's cool to have loud cars. It's like, just shut up, you look like a jackass. It's not as annoying as the people that turn their bass up really loud. I'm tired of living in the city. I don't know. I don't know if you noticed that, but I do complain about that a lot. I'm probably not gonna live in the city. I'm gonna live in the middle of nowhere. I need to adjust the camera. I have CDO. It's like OCD, but the letters are in alphabetical order. As they should be. Okay, that's better. Usually I have 4 lives by now. I wonder what I'm doing differently. Maybe it's that I'm not caring anymore and I'm just trying to beat the levels as fast as possible. You have to admit, that was pretty cool. I don't know, man. I'm pretty good at this game. I'm not as good as a lot of people, but I impress myself sometimes. Although, you know, you put me in front of, you know, Call of Duty or something, and I've got no idea what I'm doing. Or Counter-Strike. The one that really embarrasses me, myself, is Counter-Strike. But the problem is that with that game is that it's really hard to get good at that game when you're new to it, just because everyone is just so good at it already. Like, Call of Duty's learnable, whereas like Counter-Strike, you just get your ass kicked before you even have a chance to figure it out. Actually, I don't want to go up there. I've been been very close to jumping the flagpole there. Bloody work done. I don't know why I keep saying that. I've been really annoyed with YouTube lately. Like, the full screen is really glitchy. Like, sometimes the bar at the bottom won't go away until you, click on the quality thing. It's really annoying. Sorry if I'm not talking too much. Like I said, this game is just... It's hard to play the same levels over and over again and continue to be interested in them. I'm still having fun, I'm not gonna lie, but this is a good enough game. There's just something about this game, you can play it over and over again and it just never stops being fun. Super Mario Kart's kinda like that. Or any of the Mario Kart games for that matter. Like after I 100% it, I find myself continuing to play it even though, like, I have nothing left to do. I found that the top path in this level is easier. I don't really know why. There's actually more fire sticks. Holy shit, that was close. I mean, I wouldn't have died, but... The fireballs make it so much easier, so you don't want to lose those. Now, beating this game deathless without fireballs, that would be pretty impressive.